Now comes in, the officer in charge will do a full 360 of the vehicle, identifying hazards. He will then ascertain how many casualties are in the car and how many people will require medical treatment. And as you can see, the other crew there now are starting to set up hydraulic cutters and the spreaders. As the YC then delegates to the crew what he wants to do, these blocks underneath the vehicle are for stabilising the car. In order for them to make a good secure platform, the big suspension makes the vehicle bouncy, which can increase the passenger's injuries, make them worse. And these blocks then prevent them from doing that. And as you can see, the fireman is acting as a medic. He's straight away into the casualty to try and ascertain the casualty, the condition and whatnot, and what's going to put them out first. As he's talking away there, I'm going to pop this door here now open using the spreaders. The spreading force of these spreaders that they're using here is 3.6 tonne. These are the small spreaders that we have in the fire brigade. Large pair of their own traffic collision. The police will be in attendance as well. And they will do their own investigations and do all crashes. But when all the three emergency services...
Over here. stand out saying that you feel now.
Thank you.